angry.
You might have to back this boat up. Showed up, found this marsh. Thought we'd try one more drop before we head back. We didn't want to play. Went down tack bottom. Come back up a little ways, nothing. I dropped it down that second time. Started to reel up and he just hammered. As you can tell, he's still upset about it.
Let him do whatever he wants to do.
Not sure where everybody's going to be watching this from, but I can tell you, if you have not been somewhere and fished for lake trout, you're missing out. You got to drive 17 hours to get to your nearest place to go. Well worth the money. Oh, they put up a fight. we're out on Fort Peck today. There he is, he surfaced out there. Been a little rough today. Between 10, 12 mile an hour winds. Made it a little hard to find them on the bottom. Swimming around the bait. Really don't want to horse him, but on the other hand, I don't want him to get his second wind either. Got a full spool back. Got some cover. And that, fellas, is how you luckily catch a good lake trout.
Of course. Seems to be about your luck today.
Big special thanks to my brother Chris for letting me go out with him today on his boat. And in the near future, we're going to have an even bigger announcement. But when that comes, we'll make a special deal. But thanks for tuning in to BFE Outdoors. Thanks again for Chris. And y'all keep some tight lines. Have a good day.